Well, here we go.
It's Saturday night and I just got paid. By my money, don't try to save it. I said go, I have it. Saturday night, baby, not feeling fine. Morning,
rockin'. Rock Baby Rock, a celebration of the birth and history of rock and roll, starring Lance Lipinsky.
And our next guest currently stars in the Chicago production of the Tony Award-winning musical Million Dollar Quartet.
Lance Lipinsky says he was born too late. He's only 22, but his music is grounded in the classic rockabilly era of the 1950s and 60s. According to Lance, what's good doesn't die.
Two, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, a rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, a rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, a rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Everybody likes my rock at 88. Baby, we're riding style. Move it all along.
Baby Rock also features the dynamic vocal group of the Lovettes with their salute to the girl groups of the 1960s.
All over you.
You shake my nerve and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You buck my will, and what a thrill. I said, goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Rock Baby Rock, celebrating the birth of rock and roll.
Thank you. Thank you.